This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Styria Slovene, Stajerska, also Slovenian Styria Slovenska Stajerska or Lower Styria Spodnja Stajerska, German, Untersteiermark, is a traditional region in northeastern Slovenia, comprising the southern third of the former Duchy of Styria. The population of Styria in its historical boundaries amounts to around 705,000 inhabitants, or 345% of the population of Slovenia. The largest city is Maribor. Contents 1. Use of the name 2. History 3. Statistical division 4. Division into various statistical regions 5. Cities and towns 6. Tourism 7. Prominent people from the region 8. See also 9. References 10. External links. Use of the name in the 19th century. The Styrian Duchy, which existed as a distinct political administrative entity from 1180 to 1918, used to be divided into 3 traditional regions, Upper Styria Obersteiermark, Zagornja Stajerska and Central Styria Middlesteiermark, Srednja Stajerska, as well as Lower Styria, stretching from the Mur River and the Slovene Hills in the north down to the Sava. The first 2 parts, predominantly German-speaking, today form the Austrian state of Styria Steiermark. The southern third, predominantly Slovene-speaking, is today part of Slovenia although used interchangeably at times. The term Southern Styria, Südsteiermark, refers to the southern districts within the Austrian state of Styria, whereas the term Lower Styria, Spodnja Stajerska, refers to the northeastern region of Styria within Slovenia. History in the Middle Ages, the Lower Styrian lands were ruled by several immediate Reichsfrei dynasties like the Counts of Celje, whose large possessions were not incorporated by the Habsburg dukes until the 15th century. The Austrian rulers had the estates developed benefiting the Lower Styrian towns and its predominantly German-speaking citizens. Citizens. According to the last Austro-Hungarian census of 1910, Lower Styria had around 498,000 inhabitants, of which around 82% were Slovene and around 18% German speakers in 1918. After the disintegration of the Austro-Hungarian monarchy following World War I, the Duchy of Styria was divided between the newly established states of German Austria and the Yugoslav state of Slovenes, Croats and Serbs. In early November 1918, Rudolf Maister, a Slovene major of the former Austro-Hungarian army, with about 4,000 local volunteers occupied Lower Styria and the town of Maribor and claimed it for Yugoslavia after a short fight with German-Austrian paramilitary units. The current border was established, acknowledged by the Provisional Styrian Assembly at Graz by December 1918. All of Lower Styria was de facto included in the Kingdom of Serbs, Croats, and Slovenes. A protest by German-speaking Marburg citizens resulted in the Marburg Bloody Sunday, when 13 people were killed and about 60 wounded, confirmed by the 1919 Treaty of Saint-Germain-en-Laye. The border between Yugoslav and Austrian Styria mostly followed the ethnic-linguistic dividing line between Slovenes and ethnic Germans. Nevertheless, several Slovene-speaking villages around Lucac, Spielberg, Soboth, and Bad Radkersburg remained in Austria. On the other hand, several predominantly German-speaking towns remained in Yugoslavia, especially Maribor 80% German speakers, Ptuj 86%, and Celje 67%. In addition, the German-speaking area around the village of Apace was annexed to Yugoslavia according to the 1921 Yugoslav census. Some 22,500 ethnic Germans lived in Yugoslav Styria. They represented around 45% of the overall population of the region, and around 57% of all ethnic Germans in Slovenia. In 1931, this number dropped to around 12,500 or 23% of the regional population, and around 45% of all ethnic Germans in Slovenia. In 1922, the county of Maribor was formed, comprising most of the territory of Slovene Styria, plus the Prekmurje and the Međimurje regions. After the coup d'état of King Alexander I of Yugoslavia in January 1929, the counties were abolished and replaced with 9 Banates Slovene, Banovina. Following the reorganization implemented by the Yugoslav Constitution of 1931, Slovene Styria was incorporated in the newly established Drava Banovina, which was more or less identical with with Slovenia, with Ljubljana as its capital city in April 1941. Nazi Germany invaded Yugoslavia and Slovene Styria was annexed to the Third Reich. A policy of violent Germanization was introduced. Public use of Slovene language was prohibited, and all Slovene associations were dissolved. Members of all professional and intellectual groups, including many clergymen, were expelled between April 1941 and May 1942. Around 80,000 Slovenes, almost 15% of the overall population, were expelled from Lower Styria, or resettled to other parts of the Reich as a reaction. A resistance movement developed. Many areas of Lower Styria witnessed fierce fighting between German troops and Slovene partisan units after World War II. Yugoslav authority over the region was established, and Slovene Styria became an integral part of the Socialist Republic of Slovenia according to prior decisions made by the Anti-Fascist Council of the People's Liberation of Yugoslavia. An expulsion of the remaining ethnic German population was carried out, regardless of their links to the Nazi regime. Between the 1950s and 1970s, many areas of the region underwent rapid industrializations. Towns like Maribor, Celje and Velenje became among the most important industrial centers of Slovenia and Yugoslavia. Statistical Division. Statistical regions of Slovenia. Lower Styria has no official status as an administrative or statistical unit within Slovenia, although it is widely considered a traditional region. The bulk of Lower Styria is subdivided between the Drava Statistical Region Slovene, Podravska Statistična Regija with its seat in Maribor, and the Savinja Statistical Region Savinjska Statistična Regija with its seat in Celje. Smaller areas of Lower Styria are included in the Mura Statistical Region Pomorska Statistična Regija, the subregion called Prokidja, with the municipalities of Apes, Gornja Radgona, Krizevci, Lutomer, Radenci, Razkrizje, Sveti Jurajob Skavnici, and Verze. The Carinthia Statistical Region Koroska Statistična Regija, the municipalities of Mislinja, Muda, Podvelka, Radlja ob Dravi, Ribnica na Pohorju, Slovenj Gradec, and Vuzenica. The Lower Sava Statistical Region Spodnjeposavska Statistična Regija, the municipality of Bistrica ob Sotli, and the territory on the left bank of the Sava River in the municipalities of Brzis, Krško, Sevnica, and Radija. The Central Sava Statistical Region Zasavska Statistična Regija, the territory on the left bank of the Sava River in the municipalities of Rastnik and Trbovlja. Nowadays, many of these peripheral areas are no longer considered part of Styria. An exception is the Prokidja subregion, which is still widely considered part of Styria. Division into various statistical regions. In 2005, Slovenia was divided into 12 statistical regions. Most of the Styria area is now divided into the regions of Podravje Podravska Regija, and Savinjsko Savinjska Regija. An area along the Mura region with Lutomer as center, known historically as Prokidja, has been incorporated in the Mura region Pomorje or Pomorska Regija, and a number of Lower Styrian municipalities including the town of Slovenj Gradec have been attached to Carinthia, thereby doubling the latter's area. The name of Stajerska, however, has thus disappeared from official use. Nevertheless, it is still very alive in both colloquial and media language, and it is part of the established cultural and geographical terminology. It also continues to be employed in the promotion of tourism. Cities and towns. The cultural and economic center of Lower Styria has always been the city of Maribor. Other major towns are Celje, Velenje, Ptuj, Brzis, and Slovenj Gradec. The latter two are no longer considered to be a part of Styria proper. Slovenj Gradec has been attached to Carinthia, forming that enlarged region's new cultural and economic center, whereas Brzis is one of the major centers of the Posavje region, which developed after World War II on both banks of the Sava River. Maribor, Ptuj, Celje, Velenje. Tourism. Styria is known for its white wine, especially Lutomer Riesling, for the Pohorje ski resort, for cultural festivals, and for pumpkin seed oil. It is also known as a hop growing area, producing Styrian gold. Goldings, a variety of the English aroma hop. Fugles. Savinja. Alps. Loger Valley. Lake Ribnica in the Pohorje Hills. Karantavanje Festival in Ptuj. Celje. Castle. Lent Embankment in Maribor. Prominent people from the region. Anton Askerk, poet. Joža Brile, politician, diplomat and ambassador of Yugoslavia, politician, president of the United Nations Security Council, chief justice of the Supreme Court of Slovenia, World War II partisan war hero, editor of Ljudska Pravica. Marta Brile, diplomat. Yugoslavia, partisan war hero, head of PR for Tourism Yugoslavia, patron of the arts. Ailes Che, football soccer player. Jolanda Saplak, athlete. Peter Donko, philologist and and poet Karol Dustavnik Kadju, poet Miladin Dolar, philosopher Vekislav Gromich, theologian Drago Jankar, writer Edvard Kokbek, writer, poet, thinker and politician Anton Korosek, politician, Prime Minister of the Kingdom of Yugoslavia Janis Menart, poet Fran Miklosic, linguist. Matija Merko, linguist and ethnographer Janis Puch, inventor, especially in bicycle industry Zarko Petin, film and theater director Zoran Pradin, singer-songwriter Joža Pečnik, dissident, politician and sociologist Benka Pulko, author and Guinness World Record-setting motorcycle traveler Miha Remek, author Anton Martin Slomsik, Roman Catholic Bishop Wilhelm von Tegetthoff, victorious Austrian Admiral Joža Snoj, poet Wilhelm von Tegetthoff, Austrian Admiral Danilo Turk, President Resident of Slovenia Beno Udrich, basketball player Josip Wozniak, political activist Stanko Vraz, poet Windisch Greets, princely family Hugo Wolf, composer Zlatko Zahovic, football player. Milan Z. Veer, politician and political scientist. See also History of Slovenia, History of Styria, Levant, Roman Catholic Archdiocese of Maribor, Roman Catholic Diocese of Celje, University of Maribor I High School in Celje, Savinja, Rinka Falls, Counts of Celje. References Karak Gregor Genus, Koža Maribor, Postal Slovenski Maribor, Znanstvenoraziskovalni Institute, Dr. Franka Kovačika, 2011, 81. Karat Dusan Nesik, Die Deutschen in Slovenian 1918 to 1955, Kurzer Abri Ljubljana, Znanstveni Institut Filozofski Fakultet, 1998. Karat Gregor Genus, Koža Maribor, Postal Slovenski Maribor. Znanstvenoraziskovalni Institut Dr. Franka Kovačika, 2011, 89-90. Karat Map of Yugoslav Benetes Karat, Slovenia Holidays, Stajerska, The Slovene Styria Karat Map of Slovene Regions by Luventicus Karat Slovenia Holidays Site, Regions with their centers External links Wikimedia Commons has media related to Styria Slovenia Lower Styria in 1918 Slovenia's new regions A map from the Argentine coordinates, 46 degrees 22 minutes 0 seconds North 15 degrees 29 minutes 0 seconds East, 4,636,667 degrees North 1,548,333 degrees East, 4,636,667, 1,548,333 Authority Control GND, 4,119,311-8.